Can I ask you a question right now? Can I ask you a real question? Not your neighbor, I'm talking to you. What kind of student are you right now in life? You're in charge of your promotion. If you do 5 million and want to get to 10, you're in charge. In order for you to rise up, you better take your game to the next level. Your mindset needs to go to the next level. Your information needs to go to the next level. Your relationships need to go to the next level. Take your money and get information and access, and you will get good habits and good rituals, and you will go to the next level. I'm going to become somebody different. What do I need to do? You need to have an honest self-assessment about what your weaknesses are. And that's how you get to the next level. Can I ask you a question? You're not where you want to be. How good is your movement? When did you stop moving? Or is your movement inconsistent? Is your movement lackadaisical? Is your movement just weak? If you want to be a shark, they are always hunting. They are always looking. They are always grinding. So question, my friend, you trying to get to that next level by running your mouth? No, you got to get to that next level through your movement. You got to get to that next level through your activity. You got to get to that next level by how you operate. Can you ask your question? How strong is your movement? What time do you wake up in the morning? What time do you go to sleep? And how much time do you waste throughout the day? See, if you're wasting time, you got poor movement. If you're wasting time, you got weak movement. The only thing none of us can redeem is the time. You see, Bill Gates gets 24 hours a day. Any successful person you know, they get the same 24. And don't you ever forget that the rest of your life. Don't you ever stop moving. Don't you ever go backwards. To be a shark is about how you move, how you operate, how you navigate. See, as long as we connected, my friend, you can't stop, you can't quit. I ain't gonna let you. Not on my watch, baby. Get back in the game. It ain't over till you win. You might say, Walt, that's me, man. I quit. I got lazy. Man, I'm not moving. I'm laying in the bed, sad, lonely, depressed, angry because my girlfriend broke up with me, angry because my first business failed, angry because I didn't get into my dream school. Let me tell you, sir, it's a long race. It's a long race. Life is a marathon, baby. But if you stop running, you won't finish the cross line. If you stop running, you won't get to the finish line. So as long as you can hear the sound of my voice, don't you ever stop moving. Don't you ever go backwards. And sharks never retreat. Sharks never retreat. And they pivot when they need to pivot. Can I ask you a question? Do you need to pivot right now? Your business idea is not working. Pivot. Your marriage is not working. Change how you operate. Pivot. Success is all around you. Just pay attention. You know, anyone that knows me knows I love sharks. Sharks are powerful creatures. Sharks are majestic creatures that run the ocean. Don't you want to run things? Don't you want to run your company, run your business, run your neighborhood, run your industry? If you want to run things, we got to study sharks. How? Why? Sharks don't swim. They swim. What do I mean by that? They got better movement. They just move better than every other fish in the ocean. In fact, a shark is a fish. But why do we call them sharks? Sharks are at the top of the food chain because they know how to move. Sharks are at the top of the food chain because they operate differently than all the other fish. If you want to get to the top of your food chain, I just laid the framework that you got to move different. You gotta operate different. You gotta attack different. You gotta think different. You gotta be different if you wanna be at the top of your food chain. Let's look at sports. I mean, doesn't LeBron just move a little different than every other athlete? Doesn't Tom Brady just move a little different than all the other quarterbacks? Go throughout the industry. Jay-Z, Beyonce, they just move a little different than everybody else. So if you wanna be the top, if you want to get to the top, you got to move different. You got to move better. I don't care who you are. I don't care what you do. You might be in sales. If you want to be a sales shark, you got to move different. You might still be in school. You want to be a straight A student? You got to move and operate differently. You're a young, aspiring athlete in high school or college trying to make it to the league, trying to make it to the top? You can. It's right in front of you. But you gotta move different. You gotta operate different. You gotta operate better in your social circuits. You gotta operate better in school, better in class, better in the sales meeting, better in front of the client. Why not? How do you move right now? I mean, let's be honest, how do you operate right now? And here's the truth. If you're operating the right way, you don't need to brag about yourself because others are gonna brag about you. Can I ask you a question? You got some wounds, you got some scars, but are you still willing to battle? Are you still willing to fight for success? Fight for being wealthy, fight for getting out of debt, fight for your marriage, fight for your family, fight for whatever you gotta fight for. The thing I love about a shark, they never stop fighting. Don't let failure stop you. Don't you ever let rejection stop you. Don't you ever let people stop you. You stop moving forward because they said this and they said that. Let me tell you something about what he say and she say. Haters stopped you? Really? Let me teach you something very powerful. When you get successful, haters are a part of the landscape. If you don't have haters, your vision is too small. Sharks only look up. They can't look down. In fact, if a shark attacks you in the ocean, get beneath it. If a shark attacks you in the ocean, just get beneath the shark and your problems will go away because a shark can't look down. See, when you're looking at haters, you know what you're doing? You're looking down. When you get distracted by haters, you know what you're doing? You're keeping your eyes off the prize, baby. Haters are a part of the landscape, but haters are beneath you. And the real truth about haters, they wish they did it themselves. The real truth about haters, they don't have the courage to go for it themselves. Sharks only look up. They can't look down. Stay positive, my friend. If it didn't work this time, try again. Oh, it worked the second time, try it again. I don't care how many times that you need to try, no one can stop you but you. You gotta figure out what kind of shark you're gonna be. You gotta figure out what type of species of shark that you are really made up to be. The world is full of all types of sharks. A lemon shark functions and thrives in captivity. A lemon shark doesn't need a lot of space to be successful. Walmart, in a little bitty small town in Arkansas. Don't look at me like that. You might be saying to yourself, well, Walter, I'll be successful, but I'm from a small town. I'm a small business owner. The only way small can hold you back is when you think small, when your vision is small. See, if you think big, it don't matter where you're from. If you think big, it don't matter how small your town is. Why? A lemon shark, baby. You got to blow up in the town you're in. I don't care if it's 5,000 people. I don't care if it's 5 people. If you got vision, write it plain up on tablets so it can be seen by men, and that man is you. That woman is you. Maybe you're the lemon shark that God needs to blow up your small town. Maybe you're a bull shark. Bull sharks love murky water. They don't mind trouble. They love murky water. They don't mind darkness. They love murky water. They hunt better in the night. They hunt better when it's dark. A bull shark can function in both salt water and fresh water. Valuable. Are you that bull shark? Are you just like a bull shark that can function in a good economy or a bad economy? Are you the bull shark? It don't matter with you, wherever you put me. Are you the bull shark who can function in a big town or a small town with white people, black people, Hispanic people, Italian people, Russian people? I mean, a bull shark can function in salt water and fresh water. In other words, a bull shark's whatever you put me in. I'm gonna make it out on top. Wherever you drop me off, I'm gonna make it. Why? Because I'm a bull shark. And then you have the great whites. Oh, then you got the great white shark, baby. They go deep. They love hunting in the deep. They are always going for the throat, and they don't stop until they win. See, when you go to the swimming pool, most people stay in the shallow end. But not great whites, baby. Not great white sharks. They go into the deep end. They love going deep. For you to become a millionaire, you gotta go deep. Some of you guys gotta read more. Some of you guys gotta study more. Some of you gotta change your relationship. Why? Because your friends are shallow. Your family is shallow. And if you wanna be a great white, baby, you gotta get some new friends. You gotta get some new conversations. You gotta get some new material, new information, new access to new people that can take you to a place you've never been. All great whites, baby, they go deep. It's time for you to go deep. The best part about a great white shark is that they understand they need teamwork. They understand they need teammates. You see, you gotta understand that when you become a great white shark, it's not just about you anymore. When you become a great white shark, it's about how many people can you take with you? How many people can you make successful?